colors always stood out to me.
I gotta give it up to my older brother. He put me on. He was a Portland OG back in the day. I gotta give it all to him. He got me into this. The love for the flow of letters and colors.
I mainly got into graffiti as a result of seeing it around the city a lot, seeing a lot of burners, hand styles, and fill-ins growing up in Portland. And that's kind of just the beginning for me.